Yeah.
Yeah, that's working.
That's great. Thanks.
Okay, one to go. Okay. Well, if you just peel it off, we can do that at our leisure. Yeah. Andrew can shoot off then.
Yeah.
There you go.
Okay, that's brilliant.
Right.
Let's take it off and then I could actually see out the side, don't
I? Yeah, I can bet. Right, okay. There you go, Andrew. Pleasure to meet you.
Okay,
okay, good luck with everything. And pop back as often as you like and then you can either take the money or whatever you want me to do, I can drop it into a bank for you.
I go every day to Maggie's.
Do you?
Because when I'm out and about in this,
yeah,
people talk to me and they put money in. It won't be the same, you know, if there's nothing happening, you know, but I'll come here every day.
Brilliant.
Where it's not raining, you know.
Yeah, indeed.
It doesn't matter.
Be careful, actually. If I don't know which way you came now, but this apparently gets very wet.
Yeah.
But by all means, take the high ground and it's fine. But if this bit here gets very wet.
Okay.
Yeah, there'll be somebody to help you out. Anyway.
All right, that's great. Okay. Hey,
all right.
Good to meet you.
And you. Good luck.
Right.
Bye bye.
See you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Two things in this.
Pardon?
I'm going to do two things. The first thing, I'm intending to increase the world round speed record.
Oh wow!
On electric bicycle, which is what this is.
So this is not. This is you. You're pedalling here?
Well, I don't pedal because I'm disabled. But you could, if you were in it, you could just pedal.
Oh, well, you were not on electric.
Yeah.
Oh, awesome. Have you made this yourself?
No, buying in Holland, but been made since the year 2000.
Oh wow.
This one was made in December 2009.
Yeah.
So I'm planning to increase the world land speed record for an electric bike by 50% to 125 miles an hour.
Oh wow.
And 10 times that. Then I'm going to cycle to all the Maggie Cat centres in the UK.
Oh awesome.
About 2,000 miles.
Oh wow.
BMW are providing an i3 electric vehicle. Because you see the pole is held on the other side by rubber suction cup, and any car that's got a roof big enough with the wheels I can put this on top because it doesn't weigh very much. Before I electrified it, it only weighed 35 kilos.
How much do these things cost then?
About 6,500 euros.
Wow.
It's a lot for a bicycle, but these days, you know, some of these bikes cost way more than that.
Oh, awesome.
But the fact is that if you went on an ordinary bike as fast as you could, flat, and then you got in here, just pedaling, you'd go twice as fast.
Oh, wow, that's awesome. Yeah. That's a really cool looking thing.
Yeah, there we go.
It really is.
It's not finished, obviously, it's going to be finished and everything repainted, rebadged, etc.
Yeah.
I'm waiting for some mechanical parts in the States and then it'll be ready. So I'm planning to do this, hopefully within a month.
Awesome. Oh wow.
I guess it could well be on international TV.
Awesome.
Do you
just stop and then collect money then, I'm guessing?
Yeah, I just do that.
Do you go along to any events or anything?
Yeah, funny enough, I'm going to my first event next Sunday, which is the Wales Velathon.
Oh, awesome.
In Cardiff.
I work with the event organisers with Swansea City Council.
Oh, right.
As an event steward.
Oh, okay.
So what I'll do is if you want, I can send you a list of events if you want to, and I can sort out you come along and do a bit of fundraising.
That'd be great, because here we go. So I don't pedal at all. guess what range I've got on this if I don't between charges.
Oh, I don't have a clue.
1,200 miles.
Wow. Oh, Jesus.
Well, I don't pedal at all. I can go 1,200 miles. I can leave you now, go to Land's End, then go to John O'Groats, and I've still got change.
Right, yeah.
Yeah, so yeah, have a chat with them. I've got lots of cards. Give a card to somebody else in work.
Yeah, no problem. I will do, and then I'll email you in the next couple of days.
Yeah, that'd be great.
No problem. I'll see you in a bit.
All right, thanks.
All right, bye.